Kencana Petroleum Berhad, oil and gas industry support services player, is bidding for RM4 billion worth of projects in various locations around the world, said its Group Chief Executive Officer Datuk Mokhzani Mahathir. He said his confidence is due to the company's good track record and reputation in the industry. The company, which held its AGM today, has submitted bids for 15 projects in resource-rich locations such as Malaysia, India, Australia and the Middle East and Indochina. The company is expecting results of those bids to be reviewed in 4 months. Kencana has an order book worth RM800 million at present to last the company until 2010. Mokhzani said the outlook for next year is reasonable and that it will be better than 2009 because the prices of oil has risen to about $70 per barrel of late, which is a threshold where projects are viable for the long term. Meanwhile, the company is also planning to increase efficiency and productivity of its fabrication facility in Lumut by investing RM60 million in the long term. Mokhzani said that some of the steps taken by the company to work towards higher efficiency are like basing subcontractors in the yard itself to ensure all work is done in-house so that they will not have to take pieces out to transport elsewhere to finish the job.